I slipped on a shoe. It was a perfect size 7. Said there's no smoking in the store, ma'am. Well, she crossed her legs and then we made some small talk. And that's where it should have stopped. Oh, but she slipped me her number, and I put it in my pocket. My hand slipped up her skirt. Everything just slipped my mind. In that little roadhouse out on Highway 29 was a small town bank, and it was a mess. And I had a gun, you know the rest. There was money on the floorboard. Shirt was covered in blood and she was crying. Well, her and me, we headed south, out on Highway 29. A little desert motel. The air was hot and it was clean. And I slept the sleep of the dead. I didn't dream. I woke in the morning. I washed my face in the sink. We headed to the Sierra Madre. Cross that borderline. That winter sun crept through the black trees. I told myself it was all just something in her, but as we drove, I knew it was something in me. Something had been coming for a long, long time. Something that was here with me now, out on Highway 29. The road was filled with broken glass and gasoline. And she wasn't saying nothing. It was just a dream. The wind comes silent through the windshield. All I could see was snow and sky and pines. I closed my eyes and I was running. I was running and I was flying.